I'm going to go over what you need to do before the season starts to check out if your plow and everything is working good on your plow truck. Now, I'm not going to go over a new truck and set up. I'm going to go over something older because this I feel like is what people you need the most help with. Now, typically you don't want to store a truck with the plow off the ground, but in order to test to see if you have any leaking going on here or a bad seal, you want to park the truck off the ground and let it sit overnight and see if it drops. What you're gonna wanna do also is inspect all your hoses. These ones are brand new as of last year. Ground positive. You're gonna wanna make sure you clean up those connections. Bad connections will create issues with your plow. These connections, inspect them for any corrosion. Add dielectric grease if you have to. That's with any connections that you guys have. You're gonna wanna go over your battery connections. Make sure that you insure these trucks and take them for a drive. This truck didn't last a kilometer before calipers started seizing up.